Good morning. This morning we're going to be talking to you about some Anderson windows that have gone bad. These windows are roughly 11 years old, and Anderson is a pretty good brand of window, so it's a little surprising that they've gone bad in 11 years. We're over here in the Monmouth, Oregon, in the Edwards Edition. Very nice subdivision, nice homes, and they've got these Anderson windows where the actual corners of the windows have cracked. And so it's caused some water damage inside, just kind of a mess, especially for the windows only being 11 years old. So I want to do this video because this is something maybe if you've got Anderson windows or any windows for that fact, you might want to check them and make sure they're not cracking and causing more damage than what needs to happen. So I'm going to go and show you these windows here. Some nice 5-foot windows. I'm going to go down here. If you look right here in the corner, the vinyl has actually started to crack, and the homeowner put a little bit of sealant on there to try to slow down the crack, but the water's gotten in there and it's actually gotten inside and damaged the sheetrock, damaged the trim. So that's something you want to look for on your home, even if you have a newer home. Like I said, this house is about 11 years old. And pretty much all these, there's three windows right here, and all three of them are cracked. And I think they even have some other windows around the house that have the same problem that we'll be taking care of. So we're going to be removing these windows, replacing them. The warranty on the Anderson windows is only 10 years. So these are 11 years old, so they're just out of warranty. But we're going to go and get them replaced and get them looking good and new. All right, God bless you guys. Have a good day.